What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to Luna Figs, coming to you once again from the Nerd Den, located high atop Luna Base. And today I've got a Walmart toy hunt for you, and it's a good one. Lots of cool new stuff. So stick around and check it out. Prepare for launch. All right, starting off in collectibles. Look at the NECA. Got Ash. And Ash, no relation. We got Angus Young down here. Got Doc Brown. Still got several of the unarmored Last Ronins. And then we got Slash, Renette, and an Utrom. Ooh, don't want to drop that. And we got Goliath. We got some foot soldiers. Very cool. Still need to pick some of these up. That is all I'm missing from my movie collection. Got the hazmat suit Batman. Oh, got Vicious from Cowboy Bebop. Got some Gundams here. There's Aang and Raphael. Lightning from Big Trouble. And it's My Hero. Got some golds. There's Queen. And some pops. What is the deal with the glare of this place? Oh, what else we got? Oh, there's the Chase LeBron. And we got Dak Prescott there. And up here on the end cap, got Black Adam and Grogu. There's a Bosk mask. Saw some of those over with the NECA stuff. 4 10-inches. Some NBA figures. And we got this end cap of Pops over here. Leftovers Kevin. Don't think I've seen that one before. There's Kramer. Oh, there's Ned from No Way Home. Have not seen that one. In fact, this is the only one I haven't seen. Found all the others at Target in my last toy hunt. So go, be sure to go check that one out. We got Roy Batty from Blade Runner. Cool. Alright, so we got a few new pops showing up. Let's go see what else we can find. Well, I'd be remiss as a huge Disney fan if I didn't point this one out. But it is Mickey with Cinderella's Castle for the 50th anniversary of Disney World. So, just noticed I missed that. So I wanted to share that with you. Let's move on. All right, checking out Lego now. Got some Star Wars stuff. There's the 501st. There's Boba Fett ship, the micro ship. We've got Captain Rex's helmet up here. Very cool. I'd seen Commander Cody the other day. I posted that on Instagram, luna.figs. Be sure to go check that out. And right next to it, we got another new set. It's a firefighter aircraft from Technic. That's very cool. It's like you drop little ice pellets. I guess that's supposed to be water. It's a very cool looking set. Got a McLaren Solus and F1 LM Speed Champion set. Got a Bugatti. Oh, we got a NASCAR Camaro. Very cool. So yeah, I've got some new Lego sets showing up. Awesome. Got a ATV and otter habitat. That's pretty neat. Monster Jam Dragon. And we got electric sports car, vet van, and park tractor. Got a little penguin slushy van. Police training academy. And emergency vehicles HQ. Yeah, quite a few Lego sets. What else we got? Oh, got all the Harry Potter house banners. I'd seen Slytherin last week. Yeah, now they've got Gryffindor. Let's check this out. Pretty cool. There's Hufflepuff. Let's see. The little common rooms and everything. That's what they open up to. And then my house, Ravenclaw. Yes, I'm a Ravenclaw. My wife is a Gryffindor. She is a much bigger Harry Potter fan than I am. But I do enjoy it. Yeah, very cool. Oh, and we've got some Harry Potter dots. Huh, that's kind of surprising. I thought they were doing away with the dots. Maybe the rumors weren't true. Oh, got a 3-in-1 creator parrot. That's pretty cool looking. Be a fish or a frog. I'll show you the back of Slytherin too, even though I already did it once in another video, but just so you don't have to go looking for it. Yeah, new Harry Potter. Oh, got some more creator sets down here. Got a vintage motorcycle, a unicorn. Oh, cool, a little space shuttle. That is awesome. Make it an astronaut or a futuristic spaceship. Oh, and another Harry Potter set. The Triwizard Tournament Black Lake. Wow, so many new Lego sets. There's the office. That's not new, but still cool to see. Some Avatar. There's the Quinjet up there. Got some more Marvel stuff down here. Nothing we haven't seen. You know, like the goat boat. Oh, got the Batman's Batcycle Technic set. I'm pretty sure that's new too. So yeah, tons of new Lego sets today. Very exciting to see. And the Galaxy Explorer, $75. All right, so good turnout in Lego. Let's see what else we can find. All right, over in action figures, and we got some Power Rangers. Dino Knight, Red Ranger, Hinge Man. Got a Green Ranger. Then we got the Mighty Morphin Red Ranger. All kinds of Lady J's. We've got a two-pack of wrestlers. Couple. And we got Damian Priest, Mandy Rose, Ember Moon. Got some superstars over here. MJF, Christian Cage, Jade Cargill. Got a lot of Croc Masters. There's a Ultimate Jeff Hardy hiding back there. Let's stick him over here with the wrestling stuff. Oh, got some Micro Galaxy, Rotine. Some Motu stuff, nothing new. Got a Khan hanging out with a Black Ranger. AT-ST, Vader's Vance tie. Got a few retro and vintage collection. Just got Lando hanging out as the only Black Series figure. Superpowers, got the Supermobile and Batwing. And we got all the new Wave. along with Green Lantern and the Batman Who Laughs. DC Multiverse, nothing really new. Got animated Dungeons and Dragons and the movie figures. There's the black and white Black Adam. Got the Rekor Dragon. Batman. Got Zombie Scarlet Witch. And Classic Loki hiding behind the Flash and Batman. And let's see, we got Hawkeye and the Bonebreaker Wave. And we got some dinos. Not a ton. Well, actually, I guess there is quite a few dinos now that I'm paying attention. Some Ninja Turtles, got the Ninja Elite, and then Pizza Tossed Leo. Can't believe this one's still hanging out. That one's been on that peg for a couple weeks now. And we got some Transformers, a lot of Earth Spark. And we got Skids and RC. Kickback. Got the designer plushies. There's Starscream. And that looks like that's it. Let's go check out Diecast now. Here's a little end cap display. We'll check it out real quick of Hot Wheels. Peanut butter and jelly. Why is it a toaster? Do you toast your peanut butter and jelly sandwiches? I've never done that before. I will say, peanut butter and jelly on brioche bread, that's where it's at. You'll thank me later. Got a 69 Camaro, Bone Shaker, got a supercharged dragster, got a bunch of stuff down here in the bottom. All right, let's head over to the actual diecast section and see what we can find over there. All right, over in the Hot Wheels section. And we've got quite a few. There's that toaster thing again. I just don't know. I have to try toasting my peanut butter and jelly sandwiches because I love peanut butter and jelly. Oh, got a Batman Forever Batmobile. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna have to pick that up. Alrighty. Got a little race car there. Got a lot of Hot Wheels. What is that? Time a taxi? Like a time machine or something? Very cool stuff today. And there's some more Batmobiles. Oh, there's the 66 Batmobile. And we've got some Matchbox. Okay, got some Jurassic World / Jurassic Park stuff. That's cool to see. Got some monster trucks. And some two packs. There's a TIE fighter hanging out over here with all the Mario Kart. And we got some Hot Wheels skates, come with the cars. Tony Hawk. So are all the Hot Wheels skates Tony Hawk stuff? I guess it is. I just now noticed that. Tech deck. And got some Fast and Furious. And Batman. Or Micro Galaxy. And there's a 70th Corvette. Hot Wheels Boulevard. And some Muscle Machines. Oh, There's a Republic gunship. It's hiding behind that. Yep, Razor Crest is behind that. And we got a few Harleys over here. I like that green. It's a cool looking color. All right, I think that is going to do it for diecast. Let's shoot back to clearance real quick, see if there's anything good back there. All right, we're back in clearance, and I got the Imaginex Lightyear set for $49. Got a cool looking Imaginex Batmobile. That's $9. Some sort of head shifters Batman. Looks like he turns into the Batmobile. That's only $4. Got a little Lightyear set for $9. A lot of Imaginex stuff. Got a Super Mario Luigi's Mansion, $59. Got the Spider-Man Sanctum Workshop, $34. Got Ninjago, $17. Got the 66 Batman cowl for $45. Got Tintina and Glider down to $17. Got U2 and Run DMC. They're both down to $25. Got Ariel's Underwater Palace, $74. Some Minions down there for $17. Oh, also $17 is Boba Fett. And Encanto Lego set. Got a little Velociraptor for $7. And Lightyear and Beast Wars. Looks like we got a Disney Plus Lego minifigure for $4. Haven't seen those in a while. So just a few things over in clearance. But that is it. Let's go wrap things up. And that does it for today's Walmart toy hunt. A lot of cool new stuff to see. Whole lot of Lego stuff. Saw Captain Rex. Saw the new Technic sets, NASCAR and some race cars, some Speed Champions. All those new Harry Potter house banners that open up into the common rooms. Very cool stuff. Saw a few new pops. Saw Ned from Spider-Man No Way Home. Saw that awesome Cinderella castle and Mickey for the 50th anniversary of Walt Disney World. So good to see that. Star Wars, still not much going on at that Walmart. I'm hoping some new stuff's going to be hitting soon. I'm seeing Black Series and Vintage Collection stuff starting to hit. So hopefully it will get in my area soon. Let's see, what else did we see? Transformers, a lot of that Earthspark stuff still showing up. Nothing new in Marvel or DC, same stuff I've been seeing. Hot Wheels was looking good. Saw a lot of new stuff, and I did end up picking up that Batmobile from Batman Forever. Very cool. I was happy to pick that up. That'll go in my Batmobile Hot Wheels collection. But yeah, it was a good hunt today. Clearance, not much going on over there, but that's the way it goes sometimes. But that is all I got for you today. If you are new here, do me a favor, hit that subscribe button, turn on your notifications. On my way to 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year, but I can't do it without your help. So please hit that subscribe button. But that's all I got for today. I will see you guys next time around.